This video, I'm filming. I've never filmed a reaction video before, but I'm going to be filming one, but it's only because I'm reacting to myself. Filming more stuff here soon. So, today we are reacting to Doing Our Dares by Alec Wendruck. This video was posted in December 2nd, 2017. But yeah, let's get into it right now.
YouTube, I hope you guys are having a great day.
All right. As you can tell right off the bat, I'm
so
definitely I'm a lot younger.
We're gonna get like 10 pieces of paper.
You can just hear by the look
and get five, like,
you can just hear by my voice how young I am.
And
obviously, of course, you know I have Bronson behind the camera.
Like, I mean, we might even get each like my I might even get my.
Got that hoodie from H&M. Oh, Bronson! Yeah, Bronson! You see Bronson's football shirt? Oh, I straight ran it up. You got a cup full of dares. That's what it is. We said no truce, only dare. Straight gangsters. And then Chua, my little chihuahua that we had, he's dead.
Bronson gets very, like, I don't know.
And that dog actually got bit by rattlesnakes, like, multiple times. His face would come back, his face would be all swollen up. We didn't give him anything. Either he lives or he dies, and he lived. He's dead now, but it wasn't from the rattlesnakes.
Pick up Chua's poop, cause Chua like Chua and Molly, man, they pee and poop all over inside the house.
The chihuahuas would always run around the house, and I mean, me and KJ would be like doing football and stuff, and so mainly the main pooper picker of the house was little man Bronson running around, who would just play. This time. I was in like 7th or 8th grade, I was 8th grade. I was playing video games all day, every day of like summer and all of that. And so, you know, I'd probably pick up a little poop in here and there, but I remember Bronson, he leaned over to go pick up the poop, and I was playing my video games, but I didn't have my headset on, and I remember Rick just yelling at him to go pick it up, and he's like, I'm gonna throw up, I don't want it, I'm such a little girl, meh, 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 meh. So anyways, he ends up going to go pick up the poop, because Rick makes him. And he throws up all over the place. It was absolutely so funny.
Pick it up, and he and literally threw up.
Yeah, there I am talking about
poop. I don't know why, but he gets like, I don't know what the word for it is, like lightheaded.
Definitely
or
got the good camera angles, that's for sure. And I remember I used to film these all a good amount of these because they do really good on YouTube. But YouTube would take them down because I was harassing Bronson. It was terrible.
This is shoot!
Ah. Right, so Bronson just got his.
Yeah, dig your hand deep down in there.
Drink a raw egg!
No! No, dude, he's gonna.
This
throw
isn't that
up.
Bad for me, but I don't have to do it. It's Bronson, and Bronson's very picky with food,
okay,
so.
I'll give him a choice. You either get a crack it, put it in a cup, drink it, or you get get it cracked on your head.
That's right. Look at him! Look at how cute he is! Look at all the chips and stuff down there on the couch. Every day. That big old house and
here,
the AC wouldn't be on. It all summer. It'd be terrible. But anyways,
we'll
he chose to get it cracked on his head because I told you he doesn't like disgusting food.
So here we go. Let's see. When I get.
Oh my gosh, that I can.
Here we go. I got one. Drink mainly tea.
That I don't even know how to spell, and I wrote these. That's so funny. I don't even know how to pronounce or spell, and I wrote these.
Yeah. Are you kidding me? These suck, dude. You need to
say drink tea water, or do you say pee water? Oh, is it pool water?
Because like I'm having you drink.
Is either pool or tea? I hope it's not pee.
And you're like having me drink tea water.
You see the little chihuahua piss pad? Oh my god, that I don't know why my mom even bought those. Couch, bed.
For you short people, here's a DIY on how to make tea water.
I'm giving you that DIY about how to get dishes when you're short. Oh, look at you, it's so cute.
I guess I'll put the camera because, you know, I don't want the video to be too long. And so we're out of tea, so I'm just going to let him make
so
me
was tea water,
it
not
can't be
pee
crazy,
water.
Because that wasn't
and,
crazy there.
Look at Bronson, oh my gosh.
So guys, Bronson, we found out that we didn't have any tea. And Bronson just came up with another dumb one.
Bronson came up with a new dare.
Like, he's gonna get a flat. Oh shoot. Yeah, he's gonna get a crazy flat. No, don't get one of Rick's flashlights.
Oh, they get a flashlight. He gets a flashlight and beams it in my eyes.
Crazy flashlights, and I don't want that.
It's crazy watching this because it's starting to come back to me.
I'm gonna be blind when I'm older, and I'm an old man like this dude.
I look at Bronson's little book.
Okay. So. Okay.
Yeah, that's a big light.
A little.
There's the other chihuahua,
okay,
Molly.
Let me see. Okay. Let me see.
Dude, flashing me in the eyes.
And I can barely even see. This is low, right?
What the?
Okay, ready?
I don't know why I did that. That's so stupid. I should have given that phase rug reaction. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, what should I do?
Dude, my eye, this eye feels warm. Okay.
Then everyone would watch,
but. But we'll keep on going.
From when I flash my eyes, that would happen to me in football too, and I get hit. Dude, and I close my eyes, I'd see flashes of light. I'm not saying this from a flashlight. Then here we go, me chasing children, so cute.
And he was like, he was looking over there like that, and then he started walking and drop kicks Chua. Here, go put the flashlight away.
Oh, Bronson just drop kicked the Chihuahua.
So one time Rick was really
so funny.
Mad because our German Shepherd, he's like...
Here we go. Here's
cool,
the story right here.
Sometimes he's not cool.
I'll let 5 years ago tell it.
But he attacked Chua. Like, he doesn't, like, viciously... Go put the flashlight away. He doesn't viciously attack her, but he, like,
Me yelling at Bronson.
He'll nip at her and stuff. And he just doesn't like that. So Rick was going to drop kick the German Shepherd. And right as he was going to do that, he moved out of the way. And who was behind him? Chua. Chua was behind him. And he punched him. Chua. And he did it like a spiral in the air, he told me, like
I
a couple of times,
that.
Dude. It got her, and dude, she
I didn't
was
see it, but I remember him this one day.
For like a week, but.
After work. I have to pause it. After work, we were all sitting down. Every day, we'd always eat dinner, and we'd sit down on the couch, and we'd watch TV, like all of us. And I remember, like. Rick, like, just being like, he wasn't him. Let's just put it that way. He did not have the same fire in his eyes. He was just broken, honestly. And he, like, hate to break to you guys, but I don't even think he felt bad. I think he was actually laughing, which is, I mean, it's funny. She was fine. Dog was fine. Nothing wrong. She was just sore for a little bit, because, I mean, his foot's probably, like, as big as the dog. And she just went flying in the in the air, like, full helicopter. Because the German Shepherd that I had, he was a little shit. He'd bite people. That's why my mom shot him. But anyways, that's a story for another time.
What?
Anyways, I'm just telling you how the Chihuahua got punted.
Dude,
I wish I saw it.
Oh my gosh.
Of course I feel bad.
Yeah, dude.
I mean, who doesn't want to see a Chihuahua
get
punted?
I wish I could have
seen
it.
I see cats get punted all the time. You know, cats all right. Cats slipping off a roof. But a Chihuahua getting punted? I'd kill to see that.
All
right, so Bronson's getting a new deer because I just got beamed in the eyes with a flashlight.
Look.
Wait,
shot of hot sauce. Your choice.
I know, I'm saving that one for the end of the
video. We have spicy ones. We don't have
that.
Shot of spicy
hot
one,
sauce,
so he can pick whichever
choice.
One he wants. I mean, Bronson with
okay,
just
so we got
anything that he doesn't
Cholula,
like eating.
Cholula, the weak stuff. Then we got Valentina, the good stuff. And then where's our Tapatillo? I don't think we have any more Tapatillo. Oh, but then we have this Tabasco Buffalo. Great on the wings,
golly.
It says. And... I don't see anything else. So yeah, pick one. Oh my
god!
He's
already drinking it.
Don't, dude. People drink out of that. Oh my gosh, dude.
Me getting all butt hurt because he's drinking out of the bottle.
Especially since you don't brush your teeth. Just kidding.
That's just
like, you're not supposed to take a shot of it. Oh my god.
Dude, he literally grabs it like a beer and like puts his mouth around it. You're disgusting.
I remember. Oh my gosh, it's just insane.
Okay, I'm gonna put 3 drops. 1. 2.
Dang.
Oh god, that could have been bad. So there's not,
there's
that,
not
much.
That much. Oh, he's
okay.
Going in.
Wait, okay, go.
Drink he's it. No hezzy?
No? Yes. Or drink most of it. I want to see you actually drink some. Go. Pour
the
it so
close up though?
No, open the hatch up. Yeah.
The close up though?
Oh my god. This is very weird close
up. What the? Oh, he's not giving up.
Now drink it. Eat it. You just have it on your tongue, dude.
Oh, he's already tapping out.
Bronson's
disgusting.
Done for.
It tastes rotten.
It's hot sauce. What do you expect? And I'm not saying hot sauce is rotten, but it's like... Dude, one time me, Jesse, and my friend Joseph,
we literally drank as much Tapatio as we possibly could. And you know, of course, I won, but dude, I got fiery diarrhea. I'm not gonna
okay,
lie.
Okay, I do not remember that.
It was bad. It was very bad. Okay?
Maybe because I have so much fiery diarrhea, but.
Okay, too much information, guys. Alright, my turn to pick. Okay, here, I'm gonna spill it out. Bam! I'm looking through the camera.
You get one with dots on the back?
No,
a few
I don't
more,
know.
Damn.
Let's see. Okay, so. Mm-hmm.
So Something just flew.
Jump into the pool. This was literally mine, and this is the one that I didn't want to pick, dude.
Jump into the pool.
Okay, we'll save this one for the end. Bam. Because I'm going to be all wet, and I'm not jumping into this with my
clothes. I know you washed it off.
This looks like we're saving the best for the end, folks. I'm sorry, but you're going to have to stay tuned.
This is a small, crumpled one, so it's mine. Oh, I think I know what it is. I know what it is. Oh, no, it's not. It's put your clothes inside out for the rest of the video.
Okay, so I just put my underwear on the outside. And then
I did put the underwear on the outside.
Yeah.
All my right, hoodie's
now
still.
About to pick his.
Okay, I just put my underwear on the outside of my shorts. I mean, I guess that's good enough. His.
You want to get mine? Okay, or not?
Okay, Bronson's getting another one. I think it might be
cereal. On cereal! Oh my gosh.
Bronson with the hot sauce, man. I don't know what it is.
Dude, are you a beginner? Oh my gosh.
No, I just got the milk.
He doesn't know, guys.
I do. We put the cereal in the fridge.
I don't know why we have our cereal in the fridge, but we do, so.
I think it's going to
work.
Oh, it looks like the frosted flakes.
The hot sauce this time.
Not my favorite. My favorite is Captain Crunch.
You gotta take
the leaf.
A couple bites, okay?
It's a nice bowl of Captain Crunch again.
Okay. Get one more tiny.
Oh, Grandpa's back. Can't yell too loud now. Ah, God damn it. Get out of my house.
So, now, don't pour the milk in.
I'm trying to keep it down. Okay. Let's see, we got.
I'm wondering if you guys can see this. Because
14 more minutes left. Wow.
We'll move you up there.
Okay, so we got the cereal, no milk.
I'm gonna put
hot
three
sauce
drops
going in.
On top. One.
Three
one,
dabs, okay.
Two, three. Let me see the milk.
Put the milk on top, alright. That's a lot of milk.
Oh,
it's not
yeah.
gonna taste it.
This is what I'm talking about.
Oh, he's going in for. He's going in for more.
Oh my god,
then
I
don't even have to eat that much, man. Since he put shit in.
No, no. You're gonna have a
couple
bites.
Bites down.
Three bites.
Guys, let me get a spoon. Let me show you the masterpiece right here. That is something right there, man.
Okay, so there is a lot of hot sauce on the top, so he's gonna get a good amount.
Okay, come on.
So
over here. Get you a spoon.
Oh no, my hoodie is inside out, I can tell.
Oh, wait, what are you doing? No, don't eat it yet.
Dude, Bronson's going in. He's not like this anymore. He straight took the cup.
Watch, he's gonna puke like I told you guys earlier. No, he's just gonna do it.
I remember this. I remember this. That stank. So she went and poured it down the toilet. Just into the toilet. The sink. Just the hot sauce and the milk. It just, it had a weird smell to it, I'm not gonna lie.
Eat your cereal, kiddo. You gotta get those strong video game bones. Alright, get one good spoonful. That was so much waste of cereal now that I think about it. You're good. Let me get, no.
Oh,
no,
yeah,
that's not
good. Make him get a good one.
No, back off, Mountain. Show you a good spoonful. That's a good, healthy spoonful. Don't spit it out. You gotta eat it. You have to eat it. Eat it.
Dang, Bronson's an animal, dude. If I had Bronson with me now to film stuff, he wouldn't do anything near as crazy as this.
Ew, don't open your mouth. That means that there's four more. Three more.
Three more days.
That was stupid. Okay. Wait, which ones are the ones that I have to do?
I can't even see my face.
I have to jump into the pool, and you have to get a raw egg cracked onto your head. So, now.
Two more.
Get a dog.
Oh, wait. Oh, we haven't done two, so.
Close my eyes. All right.
If you want a good one, get a dog.
Bam. Got one.
Bronson's got an apron.
It's bad. Smell Chua's butthole. I am not doing that. That is absolutely that's wrong. I'm not doing that. That's wrong. Is your other one a good one?
They're
all right. Because it better.
Just cuts to me doing it.
Here, pick your last one. Okay. Eat a spoonful of
mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise!
All right. You gotta go in your room.
I can smell mayonnaise.
Smell the odor.
Okay, I guess. Oh my gosh. This is
the older donkey, the older.
I'm going in my room to smell the
odor. Do the Carson. Hey, the chickens. See the little chicken coop? All those chickens got murdered by my German Shepherd. One of the reasons why Rick wanted to punt it. But she got punted instead. Look at her doing her little dance. I love little dogs like that.
Let's get that spoonful of mayonnaise. Alright, here. Gotta get a spoon. Where's the spoon? Oh my god, I can't see a spoon. No!
No, there's not a spoon. Oh, yeah, the biggest spoon of them all.
No,
biggest spoon of them all, Bronson.
Try
no, we're just
going to
use this one. Back, back. I have to jump into the pool. Back,
I know,
back,
trap,
Bronson. No, pick your arm out. Okay.
Eat that.
Spoonful of mayonnaise. You have to eat the whole thing. Mm. Put it back. Oh, my God. I hate being
getting all mad.
Mad at Bronson. You're going to use the big
spoon
whether you like it or not.
I'm farting
again. It's not like I'm going to be feeding it to him at all. I won't fill the spoon up. But I will get... Okay. Here's the mayonnaise.
Damn.
And here...
There it goes.
That was loud.
I tried flipping the spoon for the camera, but I totally dropped it into the sink.
Nah, it's not dirty.
Alright, you don't have to finish this.
Spill that and made like a blob.
It dropped into the sink. Like, you didn't hear that noise, but you know how like when you hear like a fat like slime like hit the floor or
yeah,
like
we get
I don't know,
like
it. Yeah. I don't know. It's hard to explain.
The mayonnaise okay? back, bro.
Don't judge me. Okay, Jesus. We gotta hold the mayonnaise. Hey, what are you doing?
Get all butter. Oh. Me going after him.
Back here, back here. I gotta get
yeah,
it on camera again.
But I guess my hoodie was in, right. In and out. Inside
here,
out.
Still, okay, still recording. Dang, this is gonna be a long video. I don't want it to be.
You got done beating Bronson. You always fight over the PS4.
Go.
Oh, man.
No! Like, shove it up in there. You are disgusting. You're supposed to eat the whole thing.
You said half.
That wasn't even half.
Get him out like damn.
God,
oh. Easy, Bronson. Golly, not Uncle Cam.
Alright, so now it's time for me to accept my fate and,
I really hope we get this on the camera.
Jump into the pool, because believe me, that was the last thing I wanted to do. I'd probably rather. No, I wouldn't rather sniff Chewie's butthole. That's just wrong. And it's very stinky.
Oh.
Okay?
I just said
believe me, Bronson tells me all the time. Okay.
How would I know,
so, two dares we have. We have.
Oh, that's how I know.
Drink a raw egg, which Bronson's gonna get the raw egg smacked onto his head, maybe face. And I have to jump into the pool. Leave, no, it's fine. Just oh my god, just Bronson just I totally went up. Oh my god, you messed it all up. I totally threw it at him and it went right over his head. Okay, so I'll jump into the pool first. And you know what?
Front flip off the top like I do?
I used to be able to do front flips. I can't do it.
Nah, I couldn't do front flips and Bronson could do them. He was like 10. I do remember the water being cold though. It was cold. This was like filmed in like, yeah, it was December 17th, was it?
Yeah, there.
Like there's tubes.
It's filming right now, so just don't have your.
You throw those chihuahuas in the water. They can't swim, let me tell you that much. Hey, flexing on them though. Golly, who's this?
Whoa, what the heck?
What the?
That's weird. One.
I think I just fall for it. Yeah. Oh. We're not gonna do the
laugh. Man, dude, when I went into the water, dude, when I went in, my shorts came off.
Oh, my underwear fell off on the shorts. They went floof, just flew right off.
Said, that's how it came, but I know it didn't come like that.
Chihuahua's
so here, come on
crazy.
Over here. Oh, shut, Chua! Oh my gosh, calm down, please. I'm filming it.
There's the evil dog. KJ's dog right there.
You're hyping them up. Okay, here. All right, I guess, okay, right here, right here. I guess I'm actually going to film in slow motion, so okay.
No, yo. Anyways, that was my reaction video. Oh my gosh, I have so much more to do, and I can film them with the kid who was in that, my brother, or some of my friends who I filmed with. How long does this Rocky Bill Conti go for? It goes definitely gonna film some more of these because I just like looking back. I have not looked back on these videos. There was like one or two that I'd look back on because my friends would be like, hey, you remember that? And I'd be like, damn, no, I don't. Let me go look. And so I looked and I was like, that's crazy. I totally forgot about that. But anyways, that's my reaction video to doing our dares. The video will be linked in the description. Try to go out and go do something. So we'll see. I'll keep you guys updated. But anyways, have a great day. God bless. Don't get